tu pipe kena ambil air semayang. Ni perjalanan ke Wahid.
On the last few days of my trip to Egypt, we decided to go to Baharia, a town that's 4 hours away from Cairo. Naik bus yang tak ada aircon in the summer heat, puasa, and luar kering kontang.
We are literally on the way to the middle of the desert. Ni plan pukul 2 pagi semalam masa sahur. InsyaAllah okay. It's now 6:30 PM. We've been on the road since 2 o'clock. We're still baru sampai.
Trip ni memang terjah. Our main plan was to camp out dekat Sahara. But first, kena cari tempat buka.
And hari ni Mak Ida, kita duduk semalam diri. Itu semua tengah prepare.
There was hikmah kita jumpa Mak Ida tepi jalan ni. Sebab this is where we first met Wahid. Dia tegur mesraja. And bila kita orang bagi tahu niat, turns out he's a tour guide. So he offered us his services and invited us to his house to discuss.
Kita orang sekarang di rumah Wahid. Di luar rumah dia. Hello.
Apa?
Kita baru nak keluar daripada rumah Wahid. To the sand dunes. Malam ni insyaAllah tidur kat atas pasir. Adib tengah beli barang kat kedai. Dia nak beli Pringles snacks untuk malam ni. Tu Wahid. Tu Wahid, our guide. This is his jeep.
The journey out of Baharia took over an hour. When Wahid finally found a spot, we set up camp. Malam tu, we had sahur, we sang, we prayed. And more than anything, we enjoyed the view. Next morning, Wahid brought us around White Desert National Park. Tempat ni is a protected area and is filled with amazing rock formations. These rocks were formed over time from wind and sand erosion, and they're white from the calcium. The place is huge. There's thousands of rock formations. And the famous ones are the chicken and mushroom rock.
See behind me, there's like a whole bunch of mushroom rocks.
We spent about 4 hours exploring before going back to Baharia then Cairo. This was one of the most random trips of my life. And I'm so happy to finally be able to share it. That's a wrap for Egypt. See you on the next one.